You are now going to study in detail the extraction of iron, the various reactions taking place in the blast furnace, the different forms in which iron is available. The ore of iron is hematite. Iron is extracted from the oxide in a blast furnace. Iron ore, limestone and coke are fed from the top of the furnace, while hot air is fed near the bottom of the furnace. Blast furnace used for the extraction of iron is shown in the figure. Hot blast of air is fed into the furnace from the bottom, whereas limestone, coke along with ore Fe2O3 is fed from the top of the furnace. Since hot blast of air is fed into the furnace from the bottom, it will be the hottest zone. Now we shall discuss about the various reactions taking place in the furnace at a temperature of 500 to 800 Kelvin. Let us start with the reactions taking place at 500 to 800 Kelvin. See, the limestone added will decompose to give calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. This calcium oxide formed will help in the removal of the impurity silicon dioxide. Calcium oxide acts as the flux. Calcium oxide is a metal oxide, and you know that metal oxides are basic in nature. Therefore, calcium oxide acts as a basic flux. It helps in the removal of acidic gang SiO2, silica. Silicon dioxide gets removed as or slagged off as calcium silicate. Calcium silicate is the slag formed. Now coming to the other reactions. Take the ore Fe2O3. It reacts with carbon monoxide to give Fe3O4 and carbon dioxide. Fe3O4 further reacts with carbon monoxide to give iron oxide and carbon dioxide. FeO will react with carbon monoxide to give iron and carbon dioxide. Coke reacts with carbon dioxide to give carbon monoxide. It is this carbon monoxide which is formed is used for reaction with Fe2O3 and Fe3O4. Burning of coke, carbon plus oxygen gives carbon dioxide. FeO reacts with carbon to give iron and carbon monoxide. Hot waste gases such as carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide escape through the top of the furnace. Molten iron is collected from the bottom of the furnace. The iron thus obtained from the blast furnace is known as pig iron. Pig iron is impure. It contains about 4% of carbon, whereas cast iron has lower carbon content, say 3%. That cast iron contains about 3% of carbon. Wrought iron is the malleable form of iron and it is the purest form. Wrought iron is prepared from cast iron by oxidizing the impurities in a reverberatory furnace lined with hematite. The reaction taking place will be hematite, that is Fe2O3 plus carbon gives iron plus carbon monoxide. Thermodynamic principles of metallurgy. You know that for any reaction to be spontaneous, the Gibbs free energy change should be negative. And the equation is given as delta G is equal to delta H minus T into delta S. So if delta G is negative, the reaction will be spontaneous. Now consider the other equation, delta G0 is equal to minus RT ln K. If delta G0 is negative, you know that the reaction will be spontaneous. That means the reaction will take place in the forward direction. If delta G0 is negative, then K will be positive. If K is positive, it shows that the reaction will proceed in the direction of products. That means the forward reaction will occur.